see a light on up there, so... It's banging down here. I'm assuming it's the wind. Thank you. Interesting. Doing here. There's rail cars came across and dropped their load down there. I wonder if there's like conveyor belt or something. There must have been conveyor belts that went along here. Some kind of separator or something, otherwise maybe they use trucks or something. And the cement is going to be here for centuries probably. Yeah, see, look, that looks like a conveyor belt right there, part of one. Cement foundations. Conveyor belt went all the way down here. Where are those hoppers over there? I'll have to see if I can find a picture of this facility when it was running. Make more sense of what these foundations were for. Oh, that's nice. A wooden box with a switch on it. Run, off, run, jog. Run. Jog. Run. Jog. Yeah, that light's on. No, it's not. And punt. Well, I think I've pretty much investigated everything here. Just that one, there's a garage down there. I'll have to go check that out. Not sure what this building is. I wonder if they had to run 24-hour shifts and the workers stayed here if they had to spend the night or something. Well, I'm betting these are asbestos floor tiles too. Oof. Hey, a pillow. Bookshelves or something. Anybody home? Mr. Cans of paint still here. What the pit was for. Garage for something. Geez, I wonder if those are blasting. There's detonators. Bet you they are too. Blasting caps. Nice. Just a whole bunch of blasting caps all wired together. Danger, blasting cap. It was somebody's job to sort this out. Explosive dangers keep from children. Enormous can of carb cleaner. And a carb. Boom! Or if the door's open still. Still work. Well, I think that's it. I am out of here. I've pretty much explored every bit of this place. Back to my camp.